कनेडा विच अमरजीत सोही एडमिंटन अते ज्योति गोंडेक कैलगरी दे मेयर चुने गए ने। सोही अते ज्योति पहले भारतीय मूल दे आगू ने जो अल्बर्टा दे दो प्रमुख शहरां दे मेयर चुने गए ने। सोही पहले पंजाबी ने जो एडमिंटन दा मेयर चुने जाण तों पहला कौंसलर अते फैडरल मंत्री भी रह चुके ने। भारत तों गैर प्रवासी दे तौर ते आए 57 साल सोही शहर दे पहले गैर गोरे मेयर होणगे।
आई केम टू दिस सिटी एज अ यंग मैन। I had nothing, yet I had everything. The love and support of my brother Jagdev and my sister-in-law Rajinder. As an 18-year-old immigrant without much to my name, I had ambitions and dreams to build a better life in a new home. Dreams that sometimes seemed impossible. And today, because of you, because of everyone in this room, we have made the impossible possible. So my fellow Edmontonians, thank you for electing me as your mayor. And thank you to our volunteers, supporters. We committed to run a positive, optimistic, and inspiring campaign. We did it, and we did it together. This day is possible only because of your hard work. Thank you to my wife, Sarbjeet, and our daughter, Seerat. Public service has always been a family journey for us. Whether it was as a community volunteer, or a city councillor, or a member of parliament, or as a minister, it would not have been possible without my family being there with me and our friends being there with us.
Let's begin by acknowledging that we live, work, and play on the traditional territories of the Blackfoot Confederacy, the Siksika, the Kainai, the Piikani, the Tsuut'ina, and the Stoney Nakoda Nations, the Métis Nation, Region 3, and all the people who make their homes in the Treaty 7 region of Southern Alberta. Thank you, Calgary, with all of my heart. Thank you for engaging in democracy and sending a clear signal about what our future looks like. Thank you for embracing a vision of promise and opportunity. This election is about all of you and the many things that you believe we can accomplish together. It's also about the hard work of so many candidates and their campaign teams who ran because they all believed in our city.